Hi friends, good morning. For today's video, we'll do the how I pack my Balikbayan box, and these are the things that I will put in the box. As you can see, there are school supplies, toiletries, clothes, and this is my box, regular box. It costs almost $5, and there are clothes already in the box and 3 vacuum bags. So obviously, no, it's not 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we vacuum it, my husband and I vacuum it, towels, clothes, for my family back home. So I'm gonna start packing it so that we can send it tomorrow, Saturday, in the Asian store in the city. It is 1 hour drive, and I think it's 1 hour and 30 minutes. So yeah, so I'm gonna pack it now. Okay, good morning. Yeah, lots of stuff to put in the box. So for the baby of Ryan, for my brother, it's a blanket. Wipes. Soap. 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 As you can see, I put it in a Ziploc bag because the soap smells so strong, and I put names on it. I put names on it already so that they knew who it belongs to. These are the quotes for my friends. I hope they like it. This is Forever 21. This is for my friend Manolin. I hope she likes it. And this one is for my friend April. This one too, for my friend April. I don't know their size, but I think they'll fit. For my friend, it is for my friend Vina. Yeah. One, two, nang Vina, cardigan, wish me luck. I don't know if it will fit. The important thing, the chest rod. Okay. Yeah, it's not easy to pack things in a Balikbayan box. It's a hassle, but if you think about your family in the Philippines, that you will be happy. You'll be happy too, and you'll be satisfied. When I was young, when I was back home in the Philippines, lots of my neighbors that work abroad, they send Balikbayan box to their family, and I'm kind of like, oh my, like I wish I can do that too. And then it happened, so wish me luck, friends. I hope it will fit all in the box. I'm not sure. I wish. I still have this. It's tough, friends. It's really tough. DVDs. School supplies. laundry detergent. I'm not gonna fit. Glue. I don't know. Maybe. Hi. Yeah, friends, it's not easy to send a Balikbayan box in the Philippines. It's because you're gonna buy the things to put in the box, and then you pay for the box, and then you pay for the shipping fee. So yeah, they said it's better to send money and let them buy what they want. But for me, I love to send things from here to the Philippines. So
marketplace is really slipping.
What do you mean by that?
Well, they're out of everything I went looking for.